हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर रीडिंग चैप्टर टू नंबर्स अप टू 1000। इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्न्ड अबाउट ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स, दैट इज आफ्टर, बिफोर एंड इन बिटवीन। एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू फॉर्म नंबर। इफ द डिजिट्स आर गिवन, हाउ टू फॉर्म नंबर, एंड वी कैन फॉर्म टू टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर, दैट इज वन इज स्मॉलेस्ट एंड अनदर वन इज ग्रेटेस्ट। ओके, स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट, वी हैव टू फॉर्म स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर आउट ऑफ गिवन डिजिट। सो हाउ वी कैन यूज, वी हैव लर्न इन क्लास वन ऑल्सो हाउ टू मेक नंबर्स, हाउ टू फॉर्म नंबर्स इफ द डिजिट्स आर गिवन। यस और नो, रिपीटेड एंड विदाउट रिपीटेड, यस और नो, रिपीटेड एंड विदाउट रिपीटेड इन क्लास वन। एंड टूडे वी विल लर्न how to form same number but with three digits. Okay, so let's start. Let's take an example. So smallest, greatest, this two number is given and we have to form smallest number and greatest number, smallest and greatest. If we are forming a smallest number, out of these two, we will choose the smaller one first. That is 2 or 3. 2. Good. And the next? 3. Then what is the number? 23. Clear? And if we have to form a greatest number, we will start with the large number. So which one is the large? 2 or 3? Yes, 3. Then 2. Clear? First, if you are forming a smallest, we will start with the smaller number. And if we are forming a greatest number, we will start with the greatest number out of given digits, out of given numbers. Clear? Let's take one more example. What is this? 5 and 7. So, first we will form smallest. So, which one is the smallest number? 5 or 7? Which one? Yes, 5, then 7. That means 57. And greatest. Which one is the greatest? 5 or 7? Yes, 7. Then 5. So, 57 is the smallest and 75 is the greatest possible number out of these two digits. Clear, student? Okay, now we will see with the three digit number. So, see here, smallest. So, just now I told you, start with the smaller number. So, 3, 2, 7. Which one is the smaller? 2. Then after that, 3 or 7? 3. Good. Then, 7. That means 237 is the smallest number. Good. Greatest number. So, what we have to do? We have to start from the bigger number or the greatest number out of this 3. So, which one is the bigger? 3? No. 7. Then what? 3. Then 2. Good. 732 is the greatest number and 237 is the smallest number with this three number. Clear? Let's take one more example with 0. So, our three digit number is 2, 0 and 5. So, we have to start with 0 because I told you that we have to start from smallest number. Why? Because we are forming a smallest number. We have to start with the smaller one. So, which one is the smaller one? Say, yes, 0. But we will not write this 0 first. Why? Because we are forming 3-digit number. So, if we will write 0, 2, 5, that means it will be 0, 125. No. We cannot write 0, 125. So, what we have to do? We have to start with the next number which is smaller after 0. So, see 2 and 5. Which one is the smallest? 2. Then, now you write it 0 in the middle and 5 here. Clear? Good. So, 205 is the correct number. Clear, student? Okay. Now, we have to form the greatest number. So, here we can start with the greater number and followed by smaller. 520. 520 is the correct and greatest number. Clear? Okay. Now, see. Again, 0, 7 and 9. So, we have to form the smallest number. So, we will start with 0. No. We will start with 7. Then, write 0 in the middle. Then, 9. 709 is the correct number. Clear? The smallest number. And the greatest, same. Start with bigger number, 9, 7 and 0. Done. So, 709 is the smallest and 970 is the greatest number. Clear? So, let's do our exercise. Exercise 2G. Arrange the following digit to the greatest and the smallest number. Mean, we have to arrange this number to form a smallest and greatest number. Clear, student? So, let's do it. Question number 1, that is 3 and 8. So, what is this? Greatest. Greatest means bigger. So, we will start with 3 or 8? 8. Then, 3. Then here, we will start from smallest. 3 and 8. So, the greatest number is 83. And the smallest number is 38. If we will combine these two numbers, 3 and 8. Clear? Okay. Now, 1 and 5. So, greatest number. We will start from, when we are forming a greatest number, we will start from bigger number. So, 5 and 1. That is 51. And the smallest, 1, 5, 15. Clear? Good. Now here greatest. So, 3 number are there. Keep it in mind. 0 is also there. Okay. So, 9. 0 and 2. So, we will start from 2. 0 or 9. Greatest number. Yes, 9. 9. Then, 2. Then, 0. See? Biggest number. Then, bigger than the big one. Okay. So, here we will start with smallest means smaller number, which one? 2, 0 or 9? We will start from 0? No, wrong. We will start from 2. Then we will write 0 in the middle. Then 9 here. Okay? So, 209 is the smallest and 920 is the greatest number. Clear? Okay. Question number 4. 4, 6 and 7. We have to form the greatest number. So, we'll start from 7, 6 and 4. That is 764. And the smallest 4, 6, 7. That is 467. Clear, student? Your chapter is over. That is numbers up to 1000 is over. Okay? Keep on practicing at